Class 12 capacitors, we are going to see the definitions of capacitance. There are three definitions for capacitance. First definition, it is defined as the amount of charge required to raise the potential through 1 volt. That is, to raise the potential difference 1 volt, how much of charge is required, that is called capacitance. Then second definition, the ability of a conductor to store charge is called capacitance of conductor. That is, the ability of a conductor to store charge, that is a charge storing device. Already I said capacitor is a charge storing device. So capacitance is the ability of a conductor to store charges. Third definition, the ratio of charge on a conductor to the corresponding potential is called capacitance of a conductor. That is C is equal to Q by V.